are very proud to host the second federated chess tournament in Qatar. We have today more than 60 players here in this room. I wish all the players very good luck, and we hope to host the same for the years to come. All the best for everyone. Thank you so much.
Hi, my name is Michael Shaweri. I'm a technical expert for the Qatar Golf Association. And I have a hobby to play chess, and starting new, I have no rating. And I heard about the AAB Chess Open, so I asked the Qatar Chess Association to sign me in, so I signed up and looking forward to it. It's a wonderful event. It looks really nice. As you can see, everything is set up and looking forward to it.
Hi, my name is Ahmed El Hashmi. I have my friends and family here playing also. Good luck to all you players out there.
I'd like to thank AAB company for hosting this nice tournament. I'm very glad that we had around 70 players, boys and girls, men and women. And also we had like 20 Qatari players, which is the federation is trying to promote chess among Qataris, and we are very happy with that. I really wish that we can continue with the Abdullah Abdulghani company for many years to come. Thank you very much.
Assalamu alaikum. So this is the second edition of the AAB Chess Open in collaboration with the Qatar Chess Association. We are very happy to contribute to the chess community in Qatar. And from the last tournament, we had 6 unrated players become rated. And we've opened up the category of prizes. Bigger category of prizes for under 12, for best female, best Qatari male, best Qatari female. And we hope that through our participation, we will have more players and more rated players in Qatar. So this is our CSR program, and we hope we've done positively impacted the community, the chess community in Qatar. Thank you.
I would like to thank AAB for organizing this event, and also the Qatar Chess Association. I hope that there will be more tournaments in the future, continue this wonderful event for the future of chess in Qatar. Thank you.